Hi guys, just a little update on the garden. The last month was horribly cold. Not one day it went over 20 degrees Celsius, except for today was the first day. And in the night, temperatures plummeted, sometimes below 3 degrees, into the minuses actually. The Victory Garden did not work out as we wanted. The spinach that we replanted in these first three rows, here and there a little one came up, but they just couldn't withstand the cold. The radishes came up, but the carrots didn't germinate at all. And those plants over there, the cabbage, really got hit hard by the frost. Some here and there one is doing good, but overall not doing so good. In here, our tomato season has come to an end. All of these plants that we didn't plant, that the rabbits planted for us, all the cherry tomato plants, there are still quite a few tomatoes on the plants, but the plants themselves are completely dead. So I'm not even going to bother harvesting the rest of it. There are a few birds living in these trees. They can just eat them as they please. In here, the spinach. And this is either cauliflower or broccoli, I'm not sure what. These are turnips that I planted here. Obviously I never thinned them, but we'll just eat the tops as they grow. The spinach is doing fine. I think these plants didn't get as much of the frost being so close to the wall. Here and there one of the leaves look a bit sickly, but overall the plants are doing fine. And I haven't watered these guys in close to a week. But with the raised beds, there's usually so much moisture build up in the bottom that you don't even need to water 2 or 3 times a week. This tomato plant also completely dead. Still quite a few little tomatoes left on the plant that's perfectly edible. But at this point we are a little bit sick of eating tomatoes. So we'll just leave them for the birds to eat. These guys caught quite a bit of the cold. Even the plants you can feel are really cold. This is cabbage. There were a few other things planted in this raised bed. That's why this guy is so high up. It's not usually supposed to be this high up. They're supposed to be shorter. I think they were fighting for sunlight. In here, there were a few tomato plants that came up at wall that I pulled out. That either cauliflower or broccoli is doing fine. These guys are also the cabbages. I think they're also struggling for sunlight a bit. They're growing up a little bit too high for my liking. The beets over here look a little bit fragile. But I suppose whatever is happening under the ground should be fine. The onions are still fine. Should actually be fine to harvest as well. In this bucket we have a few carrots that seem to be doing okay. But yes, with the cold, everything, the growth is completely stagnant. So hopefully, well, we are in the middle of winter. It's not gonna get any warmer anytime soon.
Okay, and then finally we have the little bit of flowers that I planted. They used to be chilies, but they are very much deadness.
Yeah, also not a very cold hardy plant, chilies.
But the flowers
are doing fine.
Some reason flowers, the roots actually still seem decent until you, yeah, they're just brittle, they're rotting. So chilies died, flowers are blooming. I don't eat flowers, I eat chilies.
Guess not. And then also inside of here, this lettuce is still doing fine, but that's because it's under the roof. These guys all died with the last frost. I'll just have to pull everything out. This was a little bit of herb, some oregano, some dill, lettuce dead. Spring onions. Some of them died, some of them didn't. More lettuce dead. Oh, there's actually new lettuce ones coming up here. Probably some old leaves, old seeds that didn't germinate that decided to pop up now. And there's also a little flower coming up there. But yes, that is it for the garden. We really didn't think this winter was going to be so cold. I still have more lettuce seeds. I'll just rip all of this out and replant them. Maybe move the planters back underneath the roof. These guys are still doing quite well.
That's it from the Bearded Homie Homestead. We'll see you next time, and hopefully next time we have chilies.